the nuclear weapons disposal facility on Shadow Moses Island in Alaska's Fox Archipelago, was attacked and captured by next-generation special forces being led by members of Foxhound. They are demanding that the government turn over the remains of Big Boss, and they say that if their demands are not met within 24 hours, they'll launch a nuclear weapon. You will have two mission objectives. First, you're to rescue DARPA Chief Donald Anderson and the President of ArmsTech, Kenneth Baker. Both are being held as hostages. Secondly, you're to investigate whether or not the terrorists have the ability to make a nuclear strike and stop them if they do.
What's the insertion method?
We'll approach the disposal facility by sub.
And then?
We'll launch a one-man SDV. It's been a long time, Snake.
I should have known you were behind this, Colonel.
Snake, straight to the point as always.
What do you want from me?
What's wrong? Ah! Snake!
Snake? Is that you? Snake, you're alive. Thank God.
Meryl. Meryl, are you okay?
Are you okay? Is that all you can say?
Meryl, you must have been terrible.
It wasn't that bad. I didn't give in to the torture.
Torture?
And things even worse than that. I was fighting too, just like you.
You're a strong woman.
Fighting them made me feel closer to you. I felt like you were there with me. It gave me the strength to go on. But I was scared.
I'm sorry.
Don't say that. But it made me realize something. During all the pain and shame, there was one thing I was sure of. A single hope that I held on to. And that hope kept me alive. Snake, I wanted to see you again.
Meryl. That's my codec.
Snake, it's me. It looks like you stopped Rex.
Otacon, good news. Meryl's okay.
All right! You saved her, man! Good job!
I got some bad news, too. We're about to be bombed.
Oh, boy. I guess we're considered expendable.
Is there a way out of here?
A way out? Yeah. You can take the loading tunnel to the surface. There's a parking garage right next to you. The tunnel leads from there to the surface.
The door in front?
No, it's a small entrance to the west of that door.
How about the security?
I just unlocked it. Who do you think you're talking to? I'll take care of security along your escape route, too.
What are you going to do?
Me? I'll stay here.
Are you crazy?
I need a little more time to take care of your escape route.
But...
unlocking the security doors is difficult work. Only I can do it.
Otacon.
Don't worry. I'm staying here. It's my own decision.
Otacon, this is a hardened shelter, but they're going to use a surface-piercing nuclear bomb. It won't hold.
I'm through regretting the past. Life isn't all about loss, you know? Snake, I'm a complete person now. I've found a reason to live.
Good. Don't die on me.
Same to you. Take care of Meryl, okay?
I will.
Okay, I gotta go. I promise I'll do something about your escape route.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Oh, welcome in, bro.
Oh, that sounds nice.
I believe in you.
Thanks, Snake.
Let's get the hell out of here.
What about him? Where is Otacon?
Bro, W profile picture.
He's...
Is that Griffith from Berserk?
With his old self. To be the man he wants to be.
He's fighting for us too?
Yeah, and I don't want it to be in vain.
Me too. Snake.
Meryl. It started.
I must be heavy.
Looks like we're not gonna have a love scene after all.
Looks that way. Too bad.
Oh, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
I really like Berserk.
Snake, it's freezing outside.
They need a full-on anime of the whole series, not just like one arc.
There's my sneaking suit.
Hurry up. Hurry.
Yo, did you sub?
Looking good, Snake.
Yo, if you did, I appreciate that.
Hurry!
Maybe like refresh the browser. There should be like an option to like show like your monthly subscription or something like that. I have a alert bot, so it should show if you do it. Wait, where am I? My weapon? Oh, there we go. Yo, I appreciate it.
Snake, it started. Get in.
Let's go.
Shoot him, Snake.
Why is this kind of hard?
Thank you.
Bro, I need more of my friends to freaking stream so I can sub to them too. Are you actually? Are you affiliated? All the French cars.
Here they come!
Snake, shoot them!
Well, if you do, I'll definitely sub. Or if you stream, I'll tune in.
Not yet, Snake! It's not over yet! Liquid!
Played the new Ghost of Tsushima port on the PC. I heard they're making a second one.
Look, Snake, daylight. We're gonna crash.
Yo, welcome in. What's up, bro? That's kind of badass.
Snake.
Meryl.
Snake!
Snake! The fox dog on him. Dude, same. I forgot it was coming out so soon, like...
Fox?
I feel like just a week ago, it's still like a couple months.
Die.
Bro does not die. Yo! Thank you for the sub. Appreciate that. W? You a real one? The way you just fall. Can you sub on YouTube? Hold up, bro. Alright. If there's a way to sub on YouTube, I got you.
If he's dead.
Like, not like subscribe to the channel, but like, you know what I mean? Like, pay for like a
don't
sub.
Say it, Snake.
What happened to the air raid? No stealth bombers in sight.
Snake, can you hear me?
Colonel!
Are you okay?
Colonel, what happened?
The Secretary of Defense has been arrested. Early retirement.
Arrested?
I was able to get into contact with the President. Metal Gear, the training exercise, all of it. It was all the Secretary of Defense acting alone.
Acting alone? What happened to the air raid and the nuclear strike?
The orders were rescinded. The F-117s and the B-2 bombers have returned to the base. Once again, I have complete authority over this operation.
I see.
Washington isn't stupid enough to use nukes to cover up a few secrets.
I wonder about that.
In any case, the danger's over. Thanks, Snake.
Colonel, you can rest easy. Merrill's fine.
Really? Thanks. Thank you, Snake. Snake, I'm sorry I kept a lot of things from you.
It's okay, Colonel.
Snake.
Literally no stream delay.
A colonel.
Oh, that's right.
I've got a present for you. There's a snowmobile close to you. Mei Ling saw it on the satellite photos. This time of year, the glaciers are pretty calm. You should be able to ride right out of there. I'll bet the boys at the DIA and the NSA never expected you to come home alive.
Me neither. I'd better not show my face around there.
No danger of that. You two officially died after your jeep sank into the ocean.
That's not too far from the truth.
There's also a helicopter waiting for you at the Fox Islands.
Dr. Hal Emmerich should be somewhere on the base. I want someone to bring him in.
I understand. Leave it to me.
Okay. Roy. Are you going to be okay?
Don't worry. I've got an insurance policy. A hard copy of all of Mei Ling's data. As long as I've got that, you, me, and Mei Ling will be fine.
The battery on these nanomachines will run out soon. They won't be able to follow us.
I guess we won't meet again.
Don't worry. I'll pay you a visit sometime.
Really? I'll look forward to that.
Roy, just tell me one thing.
What?
About Fox Die.
Merrill will be fine. She wasn't included in its programming.
What about me? It killed Liquid.
Naomi said she wants to talk to you face to face about that.
How is she?
Don't worry. Mei Ling's with her right now. I'm switching over to Naomi.
Snake, it's me.
Naomi?
I heard about my brother.
Fox, no. Frank wanted to tell you something. He told me to tell you to forget about him and to go on with your own life.
Frankie said that?
Yeah. He also said he'll always love you. Naomi, your brother just saved you, me, and the whole world.
Hey, you welcome, bro.
On sheer willpower until the very end.
Maybe. Maybe now he's finally found some peace. My
Appreciate
brother was
it.
Already dying. Ever since he fought with you in Zanzibar land, he's been like a ghost. A ghost looking for a place to die.
Naomi, Liquid died from Fox Die too. What about me? When am I going to go?
That's up to you.
What do you mean?
Everybody dies when their time's up.
Yeah, so when's mine up?
It's up to you how you use the time left to you. Live, Snake. That's all I can say to you. Each person is born with their fate written into their own genetic code, inscribed into their genes. But that's not all there is to life. I finally realized that.
But, bro, Ark is goaded.
The reason that I was interested in genes and DNA. Because I wanted to know who I was, where I came from. I thought that if I analyzed my DNA,
true,
I'd find out who I was.
Facts.
Who my parents were. And I thought that if I knew that, then I'd know what path I should take in life. But I was wrong. I didn't find anything. I didn't learn anything. Just like with the genome soldiers, you can input all the genetic information, but that doesn't make them into the strongest soldiers. The most we can say about DNA is that its genetic information houses a person's strengths or destiny. You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live.
Yeah, bro, I've been playing Minecraft for years.
Whether you've been programmed or not isn't important. The important thing is that you choose life. And then live.
Since it came out.
Don't you think, Snake? Don't worry. I'm gonna choose life too. Until today.
Such a good ending.
I've always looked for a reason to live. But from now on, I'm going to just live. Genes exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children.
Oh, from working.
Living is a link to what will come. All life is tethered to the future. Loving each other, teaching each new generation, then the world can change. I finally realized it. The true meaning of life.
Such a W ending. Can we get some W's in the chat?
Look, I found this.
Let's keep it as a
reminder. Do it. Start growing.
What? A reminder of a successful mission? Or a reminder of the first time we met?
A reminder of how to live.
Huh?
Until today, I've lived only for myself. My survival instinct that tells me not to die. That's all the motive I've had in my life.
That's not just you. That's how everyone is.
I only felt truly alive when I was staring death in the face. I don't know. Maybe it's written into my genes.
What about now? What do your genes say about your future now?
Bro, I don't want to freaking have to work tomorrow.
Maybe it's time to live for someone else.
Someone else?
Yeah. Someone like you. Maybe that's the real way to live.
So, where to, Snake?
David. My name is David.
Okay, so where to, Dave?
I think it's time we look for a new path in life.
A new path?
A new purpose.
Will we find it?
We'll find it. I know we'll find it.
Hey, what are those?
Caribou. To the Aleutians, the caribou is a symbol of life. It'll be spring here soon.
For us too.
Yeah. Spring brings new life to everything. It's a time for hope. I've lived here a long time, but Alaska has never looked more beautiful. The sky, the sea, the caribou, and most of all, you.
It's nice, isn't it?
Bro, Kojima is a genius.
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. Snake, whether you've been programmed or not isn't important. The important thing is that you choose life, and then live.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Yes. Yes, sir. Thanks to the vaccine. Yes, those two are still alive. The Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dye should become activated soon. Right on schedule. Yes, sir. I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data. No, there are no other records. They've all been deleted from the base's computer. No, sir. My cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity, but he's been disposed of. Yes. Yes. Liquid is...
Pretty sure he's talking to Gerlukovich.
The inferior one was the winner after all. That's right.
And then he betrays Gerlukovich in the second one.
Liquid thought he was the inferior one. Of course, the other one thinks so, too. Yes, sir. I agree completely. It takes a well-balanced individual such as yourself to rule the world. Yes. Yes, sir. No, sir.
Well, maybe not.
No one knows that you were the third one.
So, oh!
What should I
That's
do?
Right! Solidus!
Yes, sir. I understand. The surveillance will continue.
Oh!
Yes. Thank you.
And this...
Goodbye, Mr.
Oh, okay.
President.
I forgot how good it ties into the second one. Oh my gosh. So, Solidus is the third brother, and he's the president right now. And then, it literally just goes straight into the second game. I forgot about that part at the end. That's sick. Okay, so like a 10-hour. That wasn't bad. 10 hours to beat it. Killed 71 enemies. 45 rations used. Got the bandana. I always forget about Solidus. He's the main bad guy in the second one. Yeah, that was a good game. Good remake. See if we got any bonus stuff. Boss survival. Demo theater? Oh, you can probably watch like cutscenes. Yeah, I don't really want to watch that.
This is Snake.
What is this? What did I just do? I thought I was watching a cutscenes or something. Bruh. Yeah, it's not my favorite menu music. The original has different menu music. I think they swapped it up for this port. Is this just cutscenes the whole game?
It's Snake.
Bro, no, please let me get out of this. What did I do?
There are only 18 up.
Okay, well, I'm done with the game. I don't technically have to watch any of this.
The bright dot in the middle is you, Snake. The red dots are your enemies, and the blue cone shape
represents your... It's crazy there's no exit button.
Snake, your radar isn't affected by the weather, but if you're discovered by an enemy, you won't be able to use it.
Yes.
But yeah, that was a good game. So yeah, next Metal Gear, I'll just play the second one again for like the millionth time. True, that's what I'm thinking too. Nah, but everybody in your stream's a hater though. I want some real stuff. Nah, on some real stuff though. That's true. Nah, I'm just saying though. You're definitely cooking about the portal. I'm down to play some portal sometime. Yeah, Portal 2. Facts. Yeah, no, I'll definitely download it. You know what Valve game I really like? I think it's Valve. Garry's Mod. I used to play the crap out of Garry's Mod.
Hold up. What's the password? If you're here to see the Major, then I suppose it's all right. Head on through. Hold up. What's the password? Head on through.
Here you go. I hope this helps.
I heard some more people got attacked last night.
Hello.
What is going on here?
Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please, have some. Yes, I'm a major in the Supply Corps, which is where this food and water comes from. You're quite welcome. If you meet anyone who needs food or water in the area, please tell them about this place. Yes? Was there something?
Hello.
Hey, that fiend leader shouldn't have messed with our great army.
Hold up. What's the password?
Yes? No, I'm afraid we don't. Don't you have a friend you wanted to bring in? You were right. But here, take another helping for your friend. It'll be our secret. Yes? Was there something else you needed? Like I said before, we don't. And I'm not inclined to discuss why. You know, Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers, but they're okay in my book, mostly because of her. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort. In a manner of speaking, our envoy was brutally beaten and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of Freeside, which I don't. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Say hi to Julie for me. Yes? Was there something else you needed?
That fiend... Leader shouldn't have messed with our great army.
Hey. Hey, word is the leader of the Fiends got taken down. I would have done it myself.
Well, hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some deal. That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us, and he wasn't tough enough to last in Freeside. So do everyone a favor and keep your mouth shut about it, okay? You're a bastard after my own heart. Here, this should do it.
Should I barter and get more? I don't know. I'm not even sure what's happening in this quest. I haven't played this game in a fat minute. This will keep you more and more tell the story to the king. Let me barter with him first.
Fine, here's some more. But you better keep your mouth shut. I'm out of here. Got some important business to take care of.
Bro, I just hassle him for more. I'm still gonna tell the king though.
Hey, pal.
I don't see why not.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet? Handing out supplies? Like food and stuff? That ain't nothing to get ruffled over. You find anything else? Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No, sir. Wait a minute. They said what? That would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
What is happening?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
Oh, crap.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation. Tell him I'm willing to cooperate.
Oh, no. Alright, peace out, man. Appreciate you in this room.
Why the hell are you here? I got this under control.
You there, keep your hands where we can see them. Draw a weapon and we will fire.
Hello. This isn't really a good time. What did you want? Like he helped the envoy we sent? No thanks. Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stand down.
I heard all about what happened. Maybe it's time for a little more talking and a little less fighting. You've helped us plenty, so I'll tell you what. Just this once, name whatever you want. And if I can make it happen, it's done. Don't rush it, though. Toss it around in your head a little. You only get one favor from the king. Things have been a lot better since you helped with those. Fine by me. Just remember, I owe you one. Near as I can tell, it's some sort of religious institution. Oh, I know it says school out front, but everything in here seems to be related to the worship of some guy from back in the day. People used to come here to learn about him, to dress like him, move like him, to be him. If that's not worship, I don't know what is.
Clean feel. Protection from mosquitoes. Not sticky. Fragrance free. Up to 8 hours of protection. Off clean feel. Prevention is the best protection. SC Johnson.
Bet Chino's not doing any dishes. Here, I need a clean plate. Can you get this dish? Here's another one, sorry.
Not a whole lot to tell. There were only a few books left in here when we found it, and those were rotted away. There were some posters left that were pretty well preserved, which is how we know all this stuff was based on the same guy. The thing of it is, we don't even know what his name was. All the posters just referred to him as the King. Well, that and the giant sign outside. This place could have been the King's House of Dog Chow, and I still would have taken the name. But I like to think I keep the memory alive. As far as we can tell, the guy that built this place was considered the coolest of the cool and taught other people how to be more like him. People would come all around to learn how to sing, dance, dress, and even speak the way he did.
Try hard, ignoring those lips I adore.
gotta give, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
Something like that, yeah. There were some working tapes here when we first got here, so we know what he sounded like. Sadly, they stopped working a few years back, so I sold them to a junk merchant who was passing through. Otherwise, I'd play some for you. All the outfits you see my guys wearing around were originally found in here, too, along with more hair gel than you can shake a stick at. I got Rex here from a salvager a few years ago. He was a little dinged up when I got him, but one of the followers fixed him right up. He goes through spells like this from time to time. The followers said his brain is going bad or something. I don't know. Maybe. If you found a way to help my poor Rex here, I'd be much obliged. Your best bet will be to talk to Julie Farkas over at the old Mormon Fort north of here. Maybe you'll have better luck than I did. Whoa there. Not just anyone can be a king. Second, I have to approve, and I don't. You haven't shown me you've got what it takes to be a king yet. But if you're fixing to join something fierce, stick around, and if you play your cards right, things might change. We've tried to pass our philosophy on to the people of Freeside, but not everyone is ready to be a king. The kids love us. But the old-timers tend to shy away and keep to themselves. And they probably couldn't pull off the look anyway. As for the others, some people just plain don't respect others. And that's a no-no. If there's one thing I won't tolerate, it's lack of respect. Pace? He and I grew up together around here. We've been through a lot together. There's no man I'd rather have at my side in a pinch. Don't judge him too harshly for trying to get some caps out of you. He probably took you for a squatter, looking for a place to settle down. There have been a lot of people moving into the area lately, and it's got some people riled. Can't blame them myself. There's only so much to go around. All right.
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs.
Yep.
One of my aides said you got into the Lucky 38. If you see someone by the name of Emily near there, we would like you to work for us. Rex? It breaks my heart every time I see him. He's such a good dog. Yes, a few months ago. We had to tell him there was nothing we could do. No. Rex's condition is way beyond anything we can handle. He requires brain surgery and some sophisticated cybernetics work, too. I didn't say that. While no one here has that kind of expertise, I do know of one man who might fit the bill. There's an old scientist named Dr. Henry who reportedly specializes in this sort of procedure. He'd probably be your best bet. Last I heard, he was living up in Jacobstown, far to the northwest. No problem.
If it can be bought, it can be found. Found it, Mick and Ralph's.